Jamal Lewis confronts Ceballos of Danny Drinkwater watches on in the FA Cup replay defeat by Chelsea international friendly Northern Ireland v South Korea venue Windsor Park Belfast date Saturday 24 October kickoff klockan 14 vs coverage live commentary. On BBC Radio Ulster FM and the BBC Sport website Northern Ireland defender Jamal Lewis says a Windsor Park debut in Saturday's friendly with South Korea would be a real moment in my life. The 20-year-old Norwich fullback received a first call-up for the game after scoring in the FA Cup replay defeat by Chelsea in January. Lewis has played at youth level funny but never at Windsor Park. My first time playing at Windsor Park would be amazing and hopefully can cover what he can do, he said. He added, I've proved at club level that he can be trusted but I've got to prove myself at international level. I've played for the U19 sekunder and the U21 sekunder and after coming through the system it's a huge honor to be called into the senior squad. Lewis scored a dramatic last gasp equalizer for Norwich in the third round replay at Stamford Bridge but the championship side went out on penalties. It was his first senior goal and Lewis is now hoping to mark the headlines on the international stage. Everything has gone so quick since that game but it's the kind of thing you dream of as a young boy and I'm just enjoying it so much, added Lewis. It's now great to be training with the caliber of footballers in the Northern Ireland squad. To learn from players who have played in the Premier League and even the Champions League, it's brilliant. Northern Ireland squad goalkeepers Michael McGovern, Norwich City, Trevor Carson, Motherwell, Connor Hazard, Falkirk on loan, defenders Aaron Hughes, Hearts, Gareth McAuley, West Brom, Johnny Evans, West Brom, Craig Cathcart, Watford, Connor McAuley, Millwall, Lee Hobson, Rangers, Paddy Manner, Sunderland, Jamal Lewis, Norwich City, midfielder Stephen Davis, Southampton, Niall Mackin, Aberdeen, Oliver Norwood, Fulham on loan, Corey Evans, Blackburn Rovers, Shane Ferguson, Millwall, Stuart Dallas, Leeds United, George Saville, Millwall, Jordan Jones, Kilmarnock, forward Shirley Lafferty, Hearts, Josh Magennis, Charlton Athletic, Jamie Ward, Cardiff City on loan, Connor Washington, QPR, Liam Boyce, Burton Albion.